We're just two guys playing games for fun. It's Button Mashing 101.
Welcome back to Button Mashing 101.
We're playing Mega Man X.
Why are we doing this? What are we playing? Chameleon Stingy Durger?
I don't know how to equip it. Oh, wait. That's all I gotta do?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Oh, intangible.
Yeah, well, you gotta shoot him.
Well, where is he?
Stop jamming him. Why are you using intangible? You're gonna waste so much of it.
Damn it.
See?
Did I waste it just by charging it?
I don't know. I'm just joking. How come he's hitting you?
Because I'm not dashing.
You have to dash? I don't remember dashing first time. Maybe just better at aiming this time. You got it.
Oh, I thought it would reach him. Sorry, motherfucker!
Intangible to a wind tunnel, dude.
Yo, wind tunnel don't affect me, homie. I'm too intangible for that shit.
Roll me, homie.
Romeo, homie-o.
So here's the problem, though, is now, like, you have no life. Wow!
How do you jump?
Now you have full life, so you're good to go.
Figured it out. Figured it out. This bat probably... Look, I would have died right there anyway. Maybe not. Whatever. Oh, that's not the way I want to shoot at all. Oh, that's not the way I wanted to do even a little bit. I'm going to kill this guy first. Too bad I can't Hadouken this guy into oblivion.
Like, you know if you're just clinging to the wall, you'll shoot the opposite way, right?
It doesn't matter what you say.
Okay. All the things she said.
All the things you said, all the things you said, running
he
through
said
my
or
head.
She said?
You.
All the things you said?
All the things you said.
Yeah. It still sounds like he when you say it.
All the things you said, all the things you said, running through my head, running through my head, running through my head.
What was that? Tattoo?
Yeah.
Is that for real?
Yeah.
Wow. I actually got something.
Barely.
Barely is correct, but you know, once in a while, man, you just gotta like be that kind of guy.
Well, this is just gonna last forever.
Yeah, I think so.
Like this.
I think so.
I want to spend forever with you.
Okay, do armadillo and jump across at the top.
This is an armadillo?
This is armadillo. You're not supposed to get hit by him,
I can't fucking jump, man. Like, blip, 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 blip.
There you go.
I told you I
fucking
could jump if I tried
mode.
It.
Fucking easy.
But now I'm fucking dead.
Easy. Why?
Because I got no life.
Yeah, but you'll start right here when you start again.
I'll start again when Hardigan is begging for my flute.
Hardigan?
Hardigan.
Remember that guy?
Hardigan.
Yeah, you remember him?
Yeah.
He was cool.
From Sin City?
Yeah. Yeah, man. Hey, it's a big dumb face.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no. I just jumped right in the middle.
Yeah, that was...
That was Full Metal Panic there, man.
You're like, the walls I can cling to are closing in on me.
Goodbye, world. I know what your tricks are now, face.
Yeah, but how do you hit them? Oh, okay, you do hit the eyes. Maybe the nose when it starts moving?
What, charge doesn't work anymore?
So what's your problem with charge?
It doesn't work anymore.
It did, though.
Here you go. Don't slurp, man.
Why?
Because it's gross.
It's good.
No, it's not.
It's good when you're eating soup.
No, it's not.
Why?
If you slurp while you're eating soup, I'll smash a bowl over your head. With the soup still in it.
Wow, dude.
So, like, I'll break the skin with the bowl, and then the soup will just burn you alive.
It'll be
man.
Salty, too.
It'll be salty salt in the wound. That's the best way to do it, Holmes. May I refer to... Not even I did that.
Yeah, well, whatever, dude.
To each his own.
First time I did this level.
Yeah, first time I did it too.
No, you'd like fail the first time.
I didn't fail that part. You Scottish Terrier.
You're a Scottish burger.
You're a burger lover.
That's fine.
That's great.
It's good.
That's grand.
Mmm.
Ooh, you couldn't have shit to come up with, could you?
I never do.
Yeah, that's right. Are you ever going to go there?
No, I was just going to wait.
For what?
For the right moment.
That was not the right moment, I don't think. I mean, you did it, man, but that wasn't it.
If I did it, it was the right moment. That's all I'm saying.
I'm a stony, crusty dude.
I like the guy's little surprise face.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, it's a guy!
Boomer Kawanger.
Boomer?
Okay, you're just Hadouken this guy, please.
Oh, please. Is this Penguin?
Yeah, this is Pango. Pango wants the tango.
Just... I will if, like, he is susceptible. Nope, see?
Same Why thing.
Because...
You didn't learn from me. You just gotta jump over that.
Well, like, I couldn't remember...
Go to Flame Vogue.
You can't even talk around you. You're just a dickhead.
Why?
Because you just say stupid shit.
I say stupid shit?
All day.
You told me not to do that. You just did the same shit. Don't hold it on him. You're just wasting it, you fucking tard bargle.
Well, I was breaking his little penguin shits.
You're bad. So bad.
Would you relax?
I'm just kidding, man.
My God.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, man. You fucker. Yeah, now do that shit.
Why do you take everything so seriously?
Because I'm a serious guy when I'm gaming.
No, you're not.
When I'm gaming?
Yeah.
I'm fucking serious as shit.
No, you're not.
So serious.
When we're playing Tron, you're just giggling and laughing the whole time.
Tron's the best!
That's what I'm saying! You're dead, Pango.
Hey, Pango. Fuck you!
Bingu. That's Korean for round and round.
Okay.
Switch off the fire.
The fire?
The fire. The roof is on fire.
Oh, shit.
I killed that guy.
I wasn't
turkey.
I just shot. I didn't even know he was there.
I'm not a turkey black.
Yeah, you are.
Why don't you just go stand in that little nook?
Ah.
Why don't you stand in that little nook where he couldn't reach you?
Why don't you be a backseat oh, my God.
That's what you get when you fall in love. Ask the Pope about it. You dead. I didn't die here earlier. But when I said earlier, I meant to say either. Ooh, you need to- Oh, you got it!
I'm the worst at respawning.
Yeah.
Like, I will move just enough off screen so that guy will respawn every fucking time.
Yeah, man.
Fuck you, asshole.
I think you're the best at respawning. Because you can always make things respawn. Like, even when you're not trying.
Especially when I'm not trying, is what I think.
How come you two hit that guy? I feel like I punched that guy 100 times. He was like, nope.
Because I'm
nope.
Way better than you.
Yeah, obviously, you died the stupidest parts.
I hope that picked up.
It didn't. I guarantee
you
it didn't. Get out of it, man.
Get out of it, man.
Come on, get out of the suit.
Fuck you. Fuck you guys.
His name is Jiggle Biggle Fliggle Big Shiggly Doo. Meow 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 meow. Would you rather be a cat or a dog?
Cat.
Easy.
That's like not even...
You could jump super high. You're 10 times smarter than an average human. You sleep 18 hours a day. It's fucking GG, man.
Yep. And you can, like, curl up in teeny little places.
Yeah.
And people just be like, oh, look at him.
You can climb. Dogs can't climb, man.
They climb your way in their heart, though.
Yeah, with their wagon-ass tails and their puppy dog faces. Why don't you just dash through his shit, man?
Why are you such a fucking asshole?
Man, you need to be
chill. Like, you're always like, why don't you do this? Why don't you do that? I'm just fucking every perfect.
I'm just fucking every perfect.
Exactly.
I do say that a lot.
I know. It's annoying. Cut that shit out.
I can't, man. I'm just fucking every perfect all the time. Like 100% shit. Of every perfect. Fucking.
We just can't hit him.
This gun is slow.
There we go. Ah. Fuck. Fuck. I think you can shoot it a lot, though.
Who just throws their babies at people, man?
Me. And Michael Jackson.
That's not true. He holds them off balconies and shit. He doesn't just throw them at people. He doesn't have the arm strength.
Ooh, you're probably right about that.
Next time on Butt Mashing 101, Michael Jackson talks about doing curls.